What is up, guys? Welcome to Vlogmas Day 8. As you probably already noticed, this is not the normal vlogs I've been posting lately. I wanted to do a little vlogging, like actual vlogging, instead of just like little montage-y videos, so we're doing it. So currently, right now, I am walking to meet up with my project group that you saw in the last vlog, and we're gonna meet up because we have to take our final, which is like a testing thing later today, so we're gonna meet up so we can get ready for that. And currently right now we're debating where to meet up because we did not confirm that yesterday, so I'm just walking in circles. Like, I don't know where to go. I'm just walking around hoping someone answers where to go because I have literally no idea where I'm going. Also, vlogging like this is way more embarrassing than vlogging the other way because I have to talk and people are around me. So I don't know if you guys have been keeping up with my Vlogmas videos, but I feel like when I don't vlog with my friends, it's kind of boring. Like, I feel like my videos are much more interesting when I'm out with my friends doing fun stuff and like we're having a good time. But like when it's just me, like I think one of my vlogs I was just vlogging myself and it was like so boring because I was like, what do? Like, I was like, this is so boring. I'm just at home doing the thing, and I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to see aesthetically pleasing montages of me just doing something at home. So that's kind of weird. Okay, so my team members finally picked a place to meet, and we're gonna meet at someone's apartment, but it's really far away. Like, it's 40 minutes walking distance from my apartment, and I was already like walking towards campus because I thought we were meeting on campus, but we're meeting at their house now, which is the other direction. So I was like calling my friend Holman, which you've probably seen in my past vlogs, and you'll probably see in the next clip, but I was like, yo, I am not walking, it is too hot today. Like, it's literally like 80 degrees or something. Like, it's so hot, which is weird because it's falling California. But I was like, I'm gonna drive there. And he was like, yo, can you pick me up? Because, you know, he's on the way. So I was like, okay. So we're driving there and I'm about to go pick him up. So let's do that. Hello!
Hello, 6CCK.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Stanford Junior.
I am not a taxi. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello.
Hello. Is that what you do? You just stand until something happens?
That is pretty much vlogging. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, we're gonna check if there's parking. Oh my gosh. Like, there's a girl walking. And this girl needs to move faster. There's cars behind me.
That's an obstacle in life that you need to go over.
I know, she's literally in my way. Get out. Okay, people, we have found parking for 2 hours only, so we're probably screwed. But now we're walking to our teammate's apartment. Almost there. Very tired. Right, Holman, very tired.
Very, very tired.
Yes, very, very tired.
I thought it was far.
We're almost there. Oh my gosh, the sun's in my face. Or behind my face. There you go. Hello. Okay, we've made it. We have made it to the apartment. Yay.
You know the people who live here? No. That was a real person up there.
Wait, yeah, that's what I said. That looks so freaky. Wait, he's so cute. Oh. We are walking to campus.
What?
Just kidding. We are on campus. Hold me. Show them the squirt.
The squirt.
The squirt.
Can I show them the name?
Oh, the squirt.
It's backwards.
Oh, it's backwards. No, it's not.
No, look.
It'll be flipped when the video comes out. That's the squirt, guys. We're competing with the squirt. So, yeah. Now we're going to go watch. Sorry, I'm winded. We just walked really far. We're going to go watch other teams. Test
fail.
Their oh fail no we're gonna watch other teams test their cars and see how they compare to ours, and then we're gonna go test. Woo!
We have a third wheel.
Yes,
it's
more traction,
so it doesn't bounce up.
Or
yeah.
All right, guys, we have finished our test and we did not complete the 6 laps that we're supposed to do. But we did 3 and everything else was working, so I'm hoping that will counteract all of the points we lost from not finishing the track. So yeah, cheers, because we're done with our final. Yay.
Dude, I'm supposed to be laughing.
All right, guys, update to the vlog. I'm with Athena and Emery because they're driving me to get my car back from being towed. I got towed.
Oh, is this Veronica?
Yeah.
You have to mention that this isn't any of our cars.
Oh, also, we are not using our car. What? We are not using any of our cars. We are using Parmic's car because, yeah. I don't.
Construction circle
stuff. You guys, it's so sad. I've never been towed or anything before. So this
I've never been to an impound lot.
I've never. Neither. Is that what it's called? An impound lot?
Yeah.
Ah, it sounds like jail for cars.
Jail for cars.
I'm like, I hate it here. To all of my 5 followers that watch my videos, Irvine sucks.
Hey guys, Athena and Emery here. We're at the impound lot picking the car up. I don't know what that angle was. I'm kind of scared.
I don't either.
Alright guys, it's the next day and I just realized I forgot to end the vlog for yesterday, Vlogmas day 8. After what happened with my car, I was like not in the mood to vlog anymore. It's kind of sad. But yeah, I just wanted to come here and end the vlog. I'm off to take my final now for my class, the last final of the year. Yeah, thank you for watching Vlogmas day 8 and see you Vlogmas day 9. Bye!